You know, I often say that great companies do great things. And what you're going to see this morning is another example of greatness.
Nothing like an intimate Sunday morning gathering with 10,000 of our closest friends. This is the culmination of all of your dedication and hard work. This airplane will carry more people, more cargo, further, faster, more economically than any airplane in its class.
For once, economics and aesthetics and environment, they go hand in hand in one product.
So, take a bow and be proud. You have once again shown that nobody is better than Boeing.
Ladies and gentlemen, your new 747-8 Intercontinental.
You were thinking it was going to be a blue livery, weren't you? Yeah. This is a new airplane, and we wanted a new livery. We want to make a statement. We want to be seen as vibrant and dynamic, because that's the way we see our future and the world of air travel.
Today is one of those times where I'm just so proud to be working with the Boeing Company. It's fantastic.
The entire airplane's done with hand fades and blends, and the talented people that put that on there.
But this shows us again, yes, we can do it. We can, together, we can do all these incredible things.